Now I'd like to call up my helper and her, that's Reina, who's been our amazing secretary. Let's give her a good hand and a welcoming hand. Now, I'm not starting into the retail business, but this is my assignment. And I have to do a little role play. I'm eager to do this because this is my opportunity to learn. And that's what we do at Toastmasters, right? We're here to learn, to practice, and we practice in a safe environment, and we're practicing on each other. And Reina has already agreed to be my safe customer, so I'm glad about that. So Reina is going to be coming into my store and looking for something for her family to have blended drinks or smoothies. So you open the door and you're in, and hi, I'm glad that you're here. You're in from that wind. How's the weather out there?
The wind seems to be dying down a little bit, so that's nice. Sun just came out. It's great. Yeah.
Yeah, and you know, we had to get our signs in because the wind was just lifting them off the ground, but maybe we'll have to put them out again.
There you go.
Yeah.
There you go.
So have you been in our store before?
I have, but I came in today because we're just getting into a health kick. And trying to eat better and whole foods and everything. So I was wondering if you guys had anything that would help with smoothies in the morning. I want to give my kids something nutritious, but also something really quick because we don't have a lot of time.
Oh, we can certainly do that. We have a lot of selection here. Okay. This is Helga's health and houseware store.
Kind of made me think of what I might need.
Yeah, and you're in the right place. And let me talk to you about what you're really needing. How many are in your family?
There's five of us.
Five.
Yeah.
Okay. So you have a variety of interests and tastes, I imagine.
Oh, yeah. Children and pickiness, yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, I do.
But you want to do some smoothies, do you?
We are looking for that just so that I can add in some things that the kids might not know about, but
yes. Yeah. Okay. I think I have just the thing for you.
All right.
Okay. We have the NutriBullet. We have the NutriNinja, which is I think the one that's going to work for you most effectively. There's Vitamix. It's in a different price category. This is going to run you about $150,
okay?
And the Vitamixes that are more in the $500
yeah,
range.
Yeah, I'd like to see if this works for us before I actually get into that kind of cost. Yeah.
Oh, absolutely. Yes, yes, yeah. And now this has all kinds of different settings. And you said family. How old are your children?
11, 8, and 8.
11, 8, and 8. Does that mean twins?
It does.
Oh, how cute. Wonderful. And this particular product has a nice size container, as you can see. This is good for probably a couple of people.
Okay.
Right? And you can throw your spinach in there, and you can throw your mangoes where they don't taste the spinach. Would they be? What kind of flavors do they like?
More they're on the sweet side, yeah. Sweet. So the berries and bananas and that. So
do you like to use honeys and bananas and as
usually
sweet
banana
sugar
is the sweetener that we use. Yeah.
Banana. Okay. Bananas are you put a frozen banana in here, the blades have got the power and the cutting edge.
So it does have the power for that size.
Yes, and it can crush ice, 900 watts. It's absolutely fabulous. Really powerful, and stuff doesn't get stuck around the base.
It's easy to clean?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Oh, yeah.
That's one of the things I need. I don't want to spend all my time cleaning plates.
Yeah, all of this is dishwasher safe.
Perfect.
Quick rinse on this, and you can create little smoothie bags. Have you ever done that? You might like this idea.
Okay.
Okay, so you put your pineapple and your spinach and a little bit of hemp protein powder and whatever else you want to throw in there and put it in a Ziploc and they're all stacked up for the week. The favorite flavors, a little mango maybe or banana and strawberries and all your little protein extras. And then you blend it up. The kids just go to the freezer, pull it out.
I was going to say they can make it themselves.
Pop it in, put some coconut milk in if you're into that kind of stuff.
Yep.
We sell that on the other side as well.
Okay.
Yeah. Great products. Almonds, and it'll handle your almonds, grind up your almonds.
Mm. I can make almond flour then.
Almond flour, do you use almond flour?
I do.
Oh, you will love this. This is just the thing. It actually comes with an additional bowl and an amazing...
What does a bowl
do. The bowl is like a food processor.
Oh.
I didn't bring the bowl. This is the bowl. Here, look at that. Amazing. Take a look at this baby. Where's that bowl? There it is. There it is.
Nice.
And it's like a food processor. You just layer everything in there. You can do cookies. You can do hummus.
So it's like two in one.
You got it.
Perfect.
And how's your counter space?
Oh, safe counter space. That would be good.
Really?
Yeah,
me too.
Yeah.
One machine takes care of it all. And I think you'll find that you'll be putting the other stuff away. It just won't get used.
Great.
And I would recommend the Nutra Ninja. I don't know if you're thinking about power, but I burned out my NutriBullet. I actually did.
Okay.
Yeah. Because it doesn't have the right controls. These have buttons that will do timings on it, so it won't allow it to overheat and burn out. So I really recommend it. Would you like it with the bowl, or would you like it without?
Definitely with the bowl.
Okay.
Yeah.
And this is the extra favorite recipe
Ooh.
Book. Yes. Look at the recipes in here. Chia almond coconut balls. Classic hummus, spinach artichoke dip.
Mm.
Your kids will love this. And you will be doing so much less work. So, can I take you to the cache? Can I carry it to the cache?
That would be great.
Thank you. Let's give her a hand. Wasn't she the best customer? Honestly, you couldn't have asked for more. Now, we have a little time for Q&A. How's my timing overall?
You're over.
I'm over the 12 minutes?
Yes.
Thank you. I think that Raina asked some excellent questions, and we'll leave the Q&A to you can ask me personally.